You ever see a shellless egg before? Look at that. It's just the egg and it's the membrane. No shell. So, two things. Usually the cause of that would be it has to do with the water. So I went away for a while. The water salinity could have been too high or like too soft of water, or my theory is that they didn't get water for a day, and that shocked the gland for the calcium. There's a gland in a chicken that makes the shell, right? So that gland could have been starved. Also, you could put a supplement in the water, especially as the winter approaches. That like I use Rooster Booster, but there's many things on the market. But basically, electrolytes, right? The chicken needs electrolytes. So when you start seeing these eggs, that's a sign that something happened with your water. It's a water issue, or what's in your water. The other thing I would say, sometimes they're stressed also that would cause it. A new introduction of some chickens into the flock would sometimes cause something like that. But generally, if you see this, the look is at the water. That's where I would start. For me, I just got to water them some more, and probably I'm just gonna double the dose of the supplement in the water, because I have well water, so it's naturally soft. So that's all I have to say about that. Oh, the other thing, I said two things, right? So see how this membrane is? So fun fact, that's what protects the little critter inside the egg, right? This membrane lets it breathe. So if you imagine there's a shell around this, there's always a membrane that's interacting with the outside environment and the inside environment of the chicken embryo itself. So when you get a store-bought egg, they get washed and treated with so many things. This membrane breaks away, which leads to direct contact with the yolk and the outside environment. Therefore, that's why they need to be refrigerated in the also they're also older eggs, right? So usually you see someone and they have the eggs on the counter and all that. That's okay, because this membrane exists, and that's what's kind of protecting that egg from spoiling. It's very interesting. So when we treat eggs in a manufactured environment, that degrades all the things protecting the egg. And then also, I mean, I'm not a real naturalist or anything, but think about all those chemicals and stuff that's going through the egg now because you got rid of this. That's why when you crack someone's farm egg or a free-range egg and they have this, that's a true free-range egg. You'll notice it when you got to crack the egg a little harder and break through that thick membrane. So now if you start not seeing a membrane with your eggs, that's another problem, right? Because that's very important, and that's also going to affect your hatch rate as well if you start incubating these things. So very important factor that people don't really understand with that, or that I didn't know either, but that's what that caused. So again, soft eggs, back to the water, but it's pretty cool. I'd feed it to the dog though.